made very much of a mess.
Hey, let's take a look inside. So this is eight properties so far. So we vacuumed up eight properties so far. So if you look back here, there's the top of the trailer sides, which is 2 foot. So if you brought that pile down, which it'll settle driving around, we've almost filled it up to the top of the dump trailer itself. So literally 1/3 of the capacity at this point, and that's eight properties. So in theory, we're gonna get 24 properties in here. Of course, it's going to depend on the size of the property and how much it settles, but if we even get 20 properties in here, I'll be thrilled. I mean, this is, you know, like I said before, the way we were doing it previously, every one or two properties we were making a trip to the dump. So now, I mean, we're not going to be making hardly any trips to the dump, you know, maybe once a week. So This is pretty awesome, guys. It's definitely a game changer. So anyway, as always, thanks for watching. Get out there and make some money, and we'll catch you on the next one.